final pieces of the jigsaw before he departs for the prosecution. Forensic scientists examined the taxidermy studio next to Gleason's trip. In it was a bandsaw used for cutting out slaughtered animals. On the blade of the saw, they found hair that matched that of Gary Dowdy and Mark Fisher.
It appears that he's dissected them. Set him up. He actually threw the body part in a, they call it, tanking behind the taxidermy shop with other carcasses and stuff, and they were called off. So because you had a human head, somebody would see that, it looked like he actually took the band.